Yes.
This is the video that we arrest a slaughterhouse in the jungle. And this is a dog without the skinning, because they have to store it for a long time. You see the tank of a bucket of ice.
So how does the dog meat trade work?
The dog meat trade in Thailand runs by, we separate into categories that one is domestic consumption, and the other one is export. The export market is run by Vietnamese people in Thailand. Vietnamese people come to Thailand over 100 years ago as a prisoner of war. So the culture of dog eating is came with them, but domestic is run by many people in Thailand and some other place, like some province. I think maybe six or seven provinces are the main market. This is the first step, to hit and knock the dog by with a batong or anything to make it die, and then the skin or remove the hair to another process.
You know, the Asian people are superstitious. They believe that the dog is, especially the dog, have a hot body. They believe that is, if they eat the dog because they think that is the body will heat very hot. The body will be hot blood and also make your eyes like a dog.
Right.
The dogs have very, very good vision,
right,
and very healing very well. So the dog is, first of all, the people eat like a medicine.
Obviously there's no difference,
yeah,
between eating one animal over another, whether it's a spectacular animal like an elephant, whales, eating whale meat. You know, it's easy to get opposition for that. It's not so easy to get, yeah, and easy to get opposition for dog meat. So in the West, you have an easy, opposition to help you end this thing, because it's horrific to us. They're you know, our best friend, you know, dogs and man's best friend.
But no different
than the chicken and the pig.
Cow.
The pig is smarter than the dog.
I have a pig
Why
in
don't?
My home.
And we so really the truth is
cow.
We got cows walking around down below.
We have a cow, and I have a cow sometimes come when I'm staying at my house. The cow comes stay next to my bed. She really loved. Every time I come here, she can spend hours and hours to come and sit with me. She don't leave.
Somebody will go to water.
It's horrific to. It's not to many, but most people I think would hesitate. Obviously they say, oh my God, no, you can't eat that. You won't eat it. You eat that, you gotta be kidding me. And turn around in the next breath and are eating a hot dog, you know? And it's the same thing.
And how profitable is it? Like, tell me about the money and what's involved with making money in the dog meat trade.
For domestic, it's not a good profit. I think if they bought a dog, yeah, only 100 for one dog, and they sell maybe I think maybe only 50% of it costs, but the high cost is from the dog skin. Yes. One piece of dog skin costs 250 baht. They bought the dog only 100 baht. This means make more profit.
Did you know that it's legal to eat dog meat in Canada, where I'm from?
I don't know.
It's legal to eat dog meat in Canada as long as it's been federally inspected.
Yes, I don't know. But in Thailand, never have the law which allow the people to eat dogs. But there are also not the law to forbid the people to eat the dog. Yes, it's tradition.
It's really no different. People don't think enough. Really, they don't. If they think and viewed the suffering that goes on to sustain them, I think most people's minds and hearts would not accept that. It's a little different thing to have the will to change, but I think ultimately most people should be able to recognize that there's no difference between killing one or another.